Measurement of length, meter. Spread your arms. Its length is about 1 meter. And by spreading our arms, we can easily find out whether the length of any object is more than a meter or less than a meter. The length of this cupboard is about 2 meter. The length of this refrigerator is also about 2 meter. The height of this tree is about 5 meters. Put a tick on those things that are more than a meter in real life. Length of your shoe. Spread your arms to find out whether the length of the shoe is longer than your arms or shorter. It is shorter, which means the length of the shoe is not more than a meter. Length of this book. It is also not more than a meter. Your mother's height. Yes, it is more than a meter. The height of the clever monkey. No, it is not more than a meter. The height of the ceiling from the floor. Yes, it is more than a meter. The height of the dustbin in your class. No, it is not more than a meter. The length of a plane. Yes, it is more than a meter. The height of the tree. Yes, it is more than a meter. Assessment time. Answer these questions in the comment section along with your name. You will write more than a meter or less than a meter for your answer. Length of the bed. Is it more than a meter or less than a meter? Length of a pencil. Is it more than a meter or less than a meter? Length of water bottle. The height of a giraffe. I will wait for your answers in the comment section. Thank you.